the vineyards were still, the vines were still very young. But you can already pick up that beautiful typical Pinot Noir fruit, very fresh, lovely flavors, slight earthiness, and very light on taste, but still a great fruit that will stay with you. Typical of a Pinot Noir. As James always says, it's not often that you see a South African red wine where you can see the bottom of the glass. And this wine you can, yeah.